What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Cannabis ASMR. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Cannabis ASMR. Today we are doing an ASMR Nintendo Switch Special Edition Unboxing. This is the Animal Crossing Special Edition. Animal Crossing Special Edition. This is the Special Edition Switch console. So I'm gonna start this unboxing a little, and maybe a quarter through we are going to take a smoke break together. Colors. These are your two Joy-Con sticks, left and right. Joy-Cons in your hand. They kind of just fit nice. Sure to wash her off before I start playing. No fingerprints or anything. these sounds myself. Here's our health and safety and usage guidelines. These are the additions to the Joy-Cons, and it makes them two individual controllers, so you can play two players. I'll show you. Sound. HDMI cable. An HDMI cable. HDMI cable. HDMI cable. That sound. Second. I actually got home from work very not very long ago. I don't know why I said very. I just got home from work not very long ago before I started filming this. So I have not had a chance to partake, indulge in the herb. Going to take a nice relaxing dab, point of view style, and I hope you guys enjoy this. So right now I'm going to just eat up the banger. scoop a nice little dab here. Just, you know, I'm not one to take like big dabs for no reason. You know what I'm saying? So something like that. That's not very, can't focus on it right now, but something like that, not too big. You know what, maybe a little tiny bit more. It's my first one of the day. And best fact, that's usually my first and last. I am usually taking one dab a day and calling it good. This is just me setting the temperature that I am choosing to take the dab at. This is my cap that creates the vaporization of terpenes. Cheers, everybody. So I'll show you what this is for. These always remind me of the sound of like a crackling fire. I love the sound of a fire. Hashtag not arsonist, I swear. That sounded so bad. Incriminating even. also sits inside. And then this can hook up to your TV, turning the Switch into a game console for the house. Here's AC adapter. AC adapter. AC adapter. AC adapter. AC adapter. You have your USB. 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 You have your HDMI. So let's see if we can't get some gameplay in. Let's play some Donkey Kong. Get some good gaming sounds in here now. Nothing too loud though, I don't wanna be too disruptive. I'm gonna start a new game. Some of you guys grew up a little, maybe in the 2000s. Hell, some of you maybe grew up in the 80s. But Donkey Kong was my shit in the 90s. Love Donkey Kong. I loved the Nintendo 64. The Nintendo 64. The Nintendo 64. I loved the Nintendo 64. The Nintendo 64 was my shit. The Nintendo 64 was literally my shit. The Nintendo 64 was literally my shit. The Nintendo 64. Oh yeah. The Nintendo 64, that's my shit. There was a Donkey Kong game on there. It was Donkey Kong 64, I believe it was called, or N64. And I would have to say that it was my favorite Donkey Kong game, hands down. It was, I think, one of the most beautifully done games on the N64, besides maybe some Legend of Zelda games that I liked. Ocarina of Time and whatnot. I just thought that I really loved the story as a kid, and I guess it's very nostalgic. If you've played it before, it's really... fun game, and it has all those. I think they're missing. We're missing the big gong. I don't know what his name is, but I forgot his name. That's so sad. But he's the big one in the N64 game. He can pick up like boulders and rocks and throw them across the map. So. Oh, jeez. It's the home button. I forgot. It's that button. So funny, this thing really vibrates. It actually like really strong, you would imagine for two small Joy-Con sticks. It vibrates just, you can actually hear the vibration. That's crazy. But I will say that okay, I'm just trying to learn it right now. This, but it was a while ago. I do love, sorry you guys, I gotta be honest, I'm really fucking stoned, and I apologize. I knocked that mofo out. Honestly, I'm really losing my train of thought here, but I was talking about the N64. Donkey Kong was my shit. So let's see if this stacks up anywhere near it. So far, so good. Okay, there's the K. If this is like, this is the same game that I played a long time ago for the Wii. So it's not, you know, nothing new to me, but I love this game. Just like I love the other games, I just kind of forgot how to play it. It's kind of been a minute, you know. But here we are, we're playing it, we're doing our thing. Oh shit. I fucked up now. You know what? No, I didn't. You know what? I still did back there. I thought this was going to take me somewhere. But, oh, you know what? Oh, jeez. I'm really shitting the bed right now, you guys. I am shitting the bed. Okay, don't shit the bed here. Okay, look who just shit the bed. Look who just shit the bed. That's okay. I got a couple lives here, so we're gonna go through this and hopefully pass this first level. I'm gonna roll through that, motherfucker. Okay, but this time I know what to look out for, what we're doing here, you know. I know that that's like the only thing that matters in the water. I gotta go over here, I gotta do this, gotta do this little dodo jump. Okay, that's nothing, that's not crazy. Bam, I'm gonna get that. Go over here, catch the K. Boom. Hit that, get that little Nana. Okay, we're gonna roll back up here. Oh, jeez. Roll up there. Get that little thing. Okay, we're gonna do that. That's beautiful. Okay, that's a major fuck up already. I was not meant to have killing that grasshopper, but it got right in my way. I mean, you guys saw that. What was I supposed to have done? Okay, hold on. Let me see if I can. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Oh, my goodness. I needed to jump from there. There. Boom, boom. But I probably would not. So we're just gonna continue like we know we have to. I have to activate those somehow. No, I don't know what's going on here. Maybe if I pull that down, okay. And then if I go here and I pull that down, okay, but I need to go that way still. I need to get on top. There was some stuff over there. That's gonna bother me if we do not go back and get that. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my gosh. I just squandered that. Oh, my. I guess I just... wasn't thinking. Like I said, I'm pretty stoned and I apologize. Oh, let's go. We just came back for everything. We got the 2-beat. Oh, we are on a tear right now. They probably couldn't stop us if they wanted to do a little celebration. There we go. We can knock that down. What's up? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, my. I was just trying to get on top of her. There we go. Oh, look at that. Oh, my gosh. We stay squandering us. Diddy Kong jumping back coming in handy. Right there, right. Oh my goodness. Didn't even get the coins, the nanos. What is that? Is that like a bouncy? Yeah, it is. Beautiful. Nice, a big bunch of bananas. Oh, well, hell no. Oh, I have to perfectly time this. Oh, that's just not it. Oh my gosh. Ooh, you see how close? That's so dang close. Oh no, I was trying to jump on it from the angle there. Okay. I have to, you know what I gotta do. You see it. Oh my gosh, why is this jetpack thing? How do I get that? Let's go. I'm gonna take this freaking shell. Okay. Let's go. We got this. Oh jeez, we're pulling a plant into a gigantic tree vine. What the? Skis. Let's go. Barrel time. Get that puzzle piece. Let's get out of here. Oh, jeez. Okay. That was the stupidest thing I've ever done. I totally missed that. And the red balloon. We're gonna have to come back for that. That is insane. I do love the sounds of this game, though. I really do. I wonder what else you can do here. Okay, that didn't do anything for me. Bananas. Okay, that was supposed to have been that. My bad. My bad, my bad. Oh my goodness. Oh. They just took away my little Diddy Kong guy. These are all breakable boxes. They're gonna give me some nanas. Some damn nanas. Gotta love nanas. Gotta love bananas. Oh my goodness, I almost had them. Next time, next time. Oh jeez. Right there. Oh, look at that. This is great. If I could actually get all of them. That was a lot of nanas. That was a hell of a lot of nanas. I love getting all that nana. That was great. Lots of nanas. Big old nanas. Bananas. Little baby nanas. Oh my big. Oh my goodness. Let's go. One more. Oh. Did you see that? That was pretty damn good. To say so myself. Here we go. So how does this work? This is gonna be weird. Okay, no, that does not work like that. I will tell you. Oh my gosh, that's what I need to do. That is what I need to do. Okay. That wasn't too bad, I feel like. That really wasn't too bad. But now we know what we have to do. Now it's just a straight speed run. But I do have to get the nanas. But that's okay. I just gotta get a couple nanas. We got this. Got this. Oh, no nanas left behind. Oh, nanas for days. Nanas for days. One, two. No, that's gotta be a way. There's gotta be a way that I can do this. How did I do that last time? That's the guy that I... Okay, well, last life. Okay. So that's what you got to do. And then from there, you can go on to here. Which gets us to that. Which then takes us this. I knew that there was something important there, you guys. I just knew it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. There's so many little bananas in here, dude. Big ass fucking trays of bananas, dude. Fucking banana trees. 13 seconds and I can get all of those. I'm not even tripping, homie. I'm not even tripping. Look at that, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, you know what, I should have been tripping because I lost one freaking nana, I wonder if this is like a, nope, that's not a secret place at all. Who wants this smoke right now? That was a lot of bananas. Gotta get my little Diddy Kong with me. That was was a perfect slide away. You saw that. Let's go get those ships out of here. That was perfect. Like, let's go. What are we doing? What do we want to do here? What is this? Oh, we want the gold. That's what we want. Alright, guys. That's going to finish up. That N is going to haunt me all night long. And that. Thank you guys for watching my ASMR unboxing of my Nintendo Switch and the ASMR weed session at the same time. If you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and drop a like and a subscribe to my channel if you would like to see more content like this in the future. I really appreciate you guys if you really watched this whole video. You guys are amazing and I appreciate you. Go ahead and let me know in the comments what was the best trigger that I did in this video that I could do more of. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good night.